Rapid COVID-19 testing is happening today at Charleston International Airport. It goes from 2:30 to 5:30 in the daily parking garage. MUSC is administering those tests.